Hello everyone, I'm meteorologist Sam Reichard with DeSotoCountyNewsroom.com, your 7-day forecast brought to you by Dreammaker Realty. So let's get moving right to the national map, and what's moving through the area right now during this early morning hour is a cold front, but it's not going to make a big difference in our weather. Going to bring a few clouds this morning, wind shift to the northwest at 5 to 10 miles an hour, and then we warm back up, so not a significant front at all moving through the area this time. We look at the SATRED, and you look closely and see some clouds in Arkansas. Some of those clouds may move into the area later this morning, but during the afternoon, I think we'll become mostly sunny. Radar, nothing at all showing there. This is where the front will be later on this afternoon. Right now, front is right along the Mississippi River, but by late afternoon, it'll be from Atlanta to Birmingham down to about Hattiesburg, and then overnight tonight, it just kind of falls apart. Tomorrow, not much happening, and even tomorrow night. So let's look at the 7-day forecast. Today, we end the day, I think, mostly sunny. High 56, low 42, mostly sunny on Tuesday. High temperature 63, low 43. Wednesday will be mostly sunny early, probably partly cloudy late in the day. High temperature 68 degrees, but I think it's going to be a little breezy on Wednesday. And then Thursday, we're cloudy in the morning. A 40% chance of showers in the afternoon. Another cold front moving through the area. It's probably going to stall out across the area this time around. High temperature Thursday 67, low 52. Rain chances increased to about 60% overnight, and there's 70% on Friday and Friday night. High temperature Friday is 57, low 41. Cloudy in the morning on Saturday with a slight chance of an early morning shower, then partly cloudy by the afternoon. High temperature Saturday 54, and then 52 and sunny next Sunday. I'm Sam Reichard. Enjoy your day.